Cadmus is a young, brave warrior whose sister was chosen to fight in the games, but she took her role instead because she knew she had a chance to survive. PETA is a strong young man who teams up with Cadmus in the games and ends up falling in love.
PETA and Katniss were faced with several challenges, such as this one, and they were able to come through because they had each other.
They stuck together through the end. She took care of him, and he took care of her. What will they have to face next?